This is tomorrow. Hello, Mr. Morris.
Hello.
Are you watching some videos, are you? Are you busy?
No.
Oh, okay. Hey, since my daughter got me going on this water thing, you know, I've just been thinking of it. I've been doing all the research today on it for her, and I looked at the mineral content of the water is high where you are, higher than anywhere else on the content. Now, when they blew that place up, when they fracked over there or the mines, they blew the place up. Yeah, so where do you think the water went? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I know. That's what I was going at, because I've just did a bloody research on it today, on all the water in New Zealand, the mineral water I'm talking about, but it's got the highest content. And
it looks, property.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean. The thing. Yeah. Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. It would have been better to clear, huh? Yeah, that's right. That's what. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. At the back of your place. Yeah.
Within this region over here.
Yeah, so that's what I mean. What you would tend to do is where the house is and flatten all the way back, say about 600 meters back, and or anywhere on the block there, because the water table will be everywhere underneath. And so, even if it was clear, that's why I say with a digger, clear it out. Even if they had a hired digger to clear it out and tidy the place up, then where the shed would go, I've been pricing up all the bottling machines at the same time of how much it would take to buy the whole machine. You know that in Rotorua, our Murupa, those Chinese are over there, and they're getting tons of water out of it. And that water has got a lower content than what you've got there. Because when my daughter was in Italy, she said that water from Rotorua was better. So that makes yours look better than Rotorua's. With the mineral.
That depends on the thing for the water. It's here.
Yeah.
When you get on the back of me, it's all fucking.
Yeah, so just. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. You're sitting on. So that's what I'm saying. So that's what I'm saying. You're sitting on a gold mine right there, and that's what I'm costing it all up with. My daughter was interested in water, because she knows there's a market up in Italy, up in Europe, for water, and they've got this water from Rotorua over there, and it's a top product over there, the water from Rotorua. So I did a research on the water in Rotorua. It's lower in its content of minerals than yours.
Yeah.
There's only certain places in the country that have got a higher content of pH in it, and this other reading, but it's easier to process. And it's got everything in it. That's the difference. Whereas if you go down to South Island, it's only a 2 to a 5. But in Kaikohe, where you are there, it's a 5 to a 7 out of a 10. Right? That's the scale of what I'm looking at. It doesn't take me long to research something out to see what it's worth.
Yeah.
and I've costed up all the bottling factory to do everything in the shed and for your property there, right? For that'll be for your business. But the bottling and all of that, I'll get all the machines, you see, because I'll set up the company, the bottling company, to sit right there with the water, and that'll be a specialist market, not like in plastic bottles, it'll be in glass, like wine bottles, because I've just figured out how to get the machine, the right machine to sparkle it, right? You put a bit of carbonate in it to sparkle it, to make it a sparkling water. So the more that you process, it takes less processing of your water there than anywhere else. So the cost.
I like to see how far away the air is, that the flow of the water is up.
Yeah, so when I come up, we'll sort of sit down and look at it, and I'll go for the exercise with you. When you get your mobile going, you can actually see what I'm doing on your mobile phone. When I get you geared up with the mobile phone, you can see what I'm doing. You see? And yeah, because I want you to keep right up. It's only me and you in this, right? There's nobody else in it. There's nobody else. Me, you, and your Kuri Tikuri, and those two Manukau's are where I'm at. That'll take this thing around the world. Only on a specialist market. That's what my daughter wants. She wants to get into the specialist top end market. Yeah. Hey, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just going on what you said. So I thought, oh well, I'll go and check your water against every other water, and that's what I've come out with. I'm just looking at it now. So I sent those figures to my daughter, so that she doesn't muck around going to Rotorua. You see, because I'm safer to stay with you and my family and your family, and together with that. Because I tell you what, mate, it's worth more than all the others put together. And not plastic bottles. That stuff will be only good for glass, like wine. It's like a wine bottle. Right? I get the right. Yeah, no.
You see?
Yes. So that one I'll keep with you, because what I'm doing is putting the brand name on the water.
Well, I'll be talking to you all about this matter. Well, I'm saying this to you.
Yeah. Who's this? Who are you talking about? Oh, I see. Oh, yes. Yes.
But they go about these lavens.
Right.
Because I found a lot of interesting things.
Yes. Adrian's right on it, man. Adrian's right on it. He's the policeman. Yeah, so that's where we're going to We're going to come out now that that Waitangi thing, and I won't talk about that. I'll just talk about what we're going to do now.
Oh, well, mate.
Yeah.
Well, so,
and I'm costing it all up because my daughter's interested. She, once she started talking about water, I dropped everything, and I thought, she took me out for lunch, and we went to where I get my kinnis from, sat down. No. Yeah, that's right. So we'll keep it like that. I know now. But, so it just means the distance to drill down to it. And it looks like it'll be a shallow table to get to, but that, I'm just saying that because I'm going to cost the whole thing up exactly with a big shed to put all the bottling machines in there, and the amount of water there is there. I'll do the research on that to see how much water there is, to get there before anybody else. There's no bottling machines around there anywhere, like people doing water. Not plastic. Is there anybody? So that's all right. On those left, we don't have to go very far. We can just stay on that block and get that going to get everything for you going there.